Rafael Hledá.
You have to go a little bit more, you have to fight a little bit more, you have to practice a little bit more to try to win against an opponent that is always putting you in a big trouble. And that's the real sport, trying your best in every moment and fight until last ball. That's the final goal.
What do you do with doubt? Hit it back. Chase it down. Grind it out. But for Rafael Nadal, grinding is the game. All out is the only way, and that's the dilemma. With his signature style, exhausting and uplifting, compelling and desperate, the results have been remarkable. But the consequences? Punishing. As he reached the summit of the sport, his knees buckled beneath him. Not from the assault of challengers, but the toll of his own aggression. Now, he's back with new dynamics, the urge of caution, and the appeal of restraint. Can Nadal find another gear other than the final one? And can he answer injury's uncertainty with the same cure? The grind. Which way? What now? A safer course or a thrilling rush? For Nadal, the doubts may be there, but be sure, so is the certainty. The grind is the game.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your grace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo.
Shut you out.